Two people who died in last weekend's boating accident on the Ohio River were laid to rest today. A joint funeral was held for 52-year-old Donald Sweeney Sr. and his 14-year-old nephew, Mark Sweeney Jr. People filed into Potter's house at the Cable Baptist Church on Wenzel Street. Three others also lost their lives when a pontoon boat capsized near the Kennedy Bridge. It occurred just before 4th of July fireworks at Waterfront.